was looking kind of dumb with a finger and a thumb in the shape of an L on her forehead. Well, the years start coming and they don't stop coming. Fed to the rules and I hit the ground.
Hey. Oh, hi. Hi. Oh, how are you? What's your name?
I'm Bella.
Oh, nice to meet you, too.
I've been sitting around here before. Are you new?
Yeah, I just transferred here.
Oh, what's
that?
Well,
so, Bella, are you a parking ticket?
A what?
Parking ticket. If you got fire at all for me.
Do you have any more
lines
with that?
Oh, yeah. Is something burning
here,
or are you just smoking up?
You're
hilarious. Oh, thanks. Man, this place is great. I've only been here for under a minute. And I'm already talking to the most beautiful girl in the school.
You're so funny and sweet.
Dude, what do you think you're doing?
Relax, man. Don't want to cause any trouble. Just talking to this pretty girl here.
Pretty girl? This pretty girl's my girlfriend, dude.
You know, you've been a real jerk lately. Like not answering my texts and going to parties and not telling you about them. What about being in the hot tub with five other girls? You heard about that, yeah?
I ain't fighting
you. Yeah, you're a jerk, and it's over.
That's beautiful. See what you do? Open up my girlfriend, dude?
Whoa! Take it easy, all right? Take
dude,
it
easy. No, screw that!
Take it easy. I think you said enough, okay? Take it easy.
That fight looked brutal. Are you okay?
Yeah. Thanks for asking. I'm Howard. I'm new here.
Oh, I'm Hector. I'm new here, too. But I even know not to mess with Adam. I mean, he's the star goalie.
Yeah, well, I'm pretty good at soccer. Maybe I can take the spot.
I don't know. I mean, he's the best out of state. Oh, it fell.
Yeah, maybe we should get to class.
See you around. See you around. Nice meeting you.
Nice meeting you, too.
Hey. What's going on, bud?
Hey. What's up?
You check it out. Soccer tryouts this Friday.
Yeah. Cool. I hope I could show up at him.
Oh.
What's the matter?
You lose as a tryout for the soccer team? That'll be some left for us, buddy.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna try out for goalie.
You? Goalie? Please, you can't even be my backup. And that was Bryce's job last year.
You bet.
We'll see this Friday.
Alright? This will be fun for all of us.
I'm hungry.
Yeah, me too. I think we should go to the cafeteria.
It doesn't stop here.
So, me. You know our school's mascot?
Yeah, it's a lizard.
You don't sound as brain dead as I thought, kid.
Well, for both of you to be full members of the team, you need to eat a lizard.
Ugly. There you go.
Oh, this is gonna be awesome. Unbelievable. I can't believe they finished that. Unbelievable.
Alright, well, lizards now.
Nice, guys. That was awesome.
Well, now that you are both lizards, you are invited to my party next Friday night.
You better be serving better food there.
I'll try.
I just saw a great movie. It was some girl named Gina. She was in an action movie. What's up, buddy?
Hey, what's up, man?
What's up? Dude, what is he doing here?
Whoa, relax.
Come on.
He's one of us.
Whatever, bro.
Those cups. This party will be so much better now that Adam's gone.
You just take it easy, man. He's just in a bad mood a couple of years ago. He burned it out in the car crash. Drunk driver slammed right into him.
Oh, that's sad. I thought he was just a
jerk. Yeah, you know, life's not that
simple. Hey, Ferguson. Oh, wake up.
How long have you been asleep?
I don't know. Get in there. You're forward.
Put it on forward!
I don't care. We're the best players. Get in there.
Okay!
Do this with the team.
Okay, team. We're gonna win this.
Look at the scoreboard. We're losing.
Alright, I know it's 5-0. We're gonna come from behind, and we're going to win this. Now, who are we?
The Lizards.
What do we do?
We fight.
That's what I'm talking about. Now, let's show that other team who's boss.
Sweet.
We'll see. We're finally gonna beat you this time.
Not a chance.
Don't stand a chance, Alexei.
You don't stand a chance. I come to this country. I come to play your football here. You don't understand football. I come to this country, but if we lose, I disgrace my father and my country. We will win.
Well, maybe in Ukraine, they do things differently. But not in the United States of America.
Well, you cannot win.
Oh, we'll see about it.
Try this again.
Will you go to homecoming with me? Yeah.
Yes.
Great.
Come on, let's go.
You should have known by the tone of my voice, maybe, but you didn't listen. You may have been, but you never been. Get